But more than 55,000 Pennsylvanians with autism or intellectual disabilities rely on the DSPs, the direct support professionals. And it is very important that they receive fair compensation. Senator Dillon and I are introducing legislation to help ensure that direct support professionals, DSPs, are properly compensated for their important work in supporting individuals in the autism community.